From Soldiers Radio and Television, this is the Army Now.
The author of the New York Times best-selling book Until Tuesday visits the Pentagon. Luis Carlos Montalván is an Army veteran who served two tours in Iraq before getting out of the Army due to medical reasons. Diagnosed with post-traumatic stress disorder, Montalván received a service dog named Tuesday to assist in his recovery. He explains how he uses his experiences to help others.
We're advocates for service members, their families, veterans, and people with disabilities. And we travel across the country with book events, and also to literally meet with veterans and their families and service members and their families to give them guidance, advice, direct assistance so that they can get the support and help they need.
That's the Army Now.